Very important, not only in Barobo as a whole. First is, you know, that they were able to reap the highest award on the implementation of Katarungan Pambarangay. Simply means that they successfully implemented the provisions of the Katarungan Pambarangay law. You know, even the approach of the court now goes into a procedure which would be, I would say, less costly and as much as possible summary in nature, so that at least decisions could be made immediately and you don't have to wait for years. One is Katarungan Pambarangay. Second is we have even now adopted a procedure what we call a small claims, that all you have to do is file your complaint, and even without the counsel, the other one also would answer by filing on the, by filling up the forms. Yeah. And it should be decided in a 1 day or 2 days hearing immediately. Almost the same with the
process with the loophole.
But you must understand that the loophole is not a court. The purpose of the loophole is not to render judgment. It is merely purely for settlement. Even a judge in federal municipalities, as far as compliance of Katarungan Pambarangay, especially with regards to the reporting and even going over the monthly reports of Poblacion Barobo, I would say that really Poblacion Barobo have successfully implemented the Katarungan Pambarangay on the basis of the reports made to us. Because even on the reports submitted monthly, easily after perusal, you would easily know na many of the cases were settled amicably in Barobo. That fact alone is already a success as far as implementation.